So the new Death Battle just dropped. I'm about to react to it. So it's going to be Whis versus Mitsuru. So I'll be honest with you, I'm not familiar with any of these characters or the franchise that they're associated with. But hey, why not? It's Death Battle. I'm about to react to it. Now, before I do, let me remind you, if you like this video, click that like button and subscribe. Show me that love, please. Also, follow me on Instagram. It's in the description below, Sean.Matthew underscore. So with that being said, I'm just going to skip all the pre-stats and like all the pre-introductions. Like, I'm just going to go straight into the battle. So with that being said, let's take a look. Okay, here we go. Alright. Yeah. God, they really promote this. Alright, there we go, let's go. Ooh, that was gorgeous. Damn, the battle already started? Wow. Oh, that's not good.
Fighting you with ice, ironic, and a waste of time. Artemisia!
Ooh. I have no idea what the heck is going on, but who cares? Oh, I got fire? She's just summoning all these, like, just summoning a bunch of random things. Yeah, I'm not familiar with this franchise, so I don't know what that the powers are, so. Ooh. Ah, the knight sacrificed itself. Okay, what's she gonna do now? What? How the heck did she do that? This was so one-sided, it's crazy. Yeah, this was one of the more one-sided death battles I've seen. So yeah, so that was the death battle. Mitsuru won. So like I said, I'm not familiar with any of these characters or the franchises that they're associated with. But yeah, like even this death battle, it looks so one-sided that like it was clear that Mitsuru was won. Like even like halfway through the battle, I had to feel like it, you knew like she was gonna win Mitsuru. But anyway, great job, death battle. Cannot wait to see the next one that drops. So hopefully I'll react to that one as well. So. But guys, tell me, what did you guys think of this video? Leave your comments below, guys. And if you like this video, click that like button, subscribe. Thanks.